If we push east, I think we can be back in Skynet territory by nightfall.
Wait, I thought we were headed back to base.
Not until we've rescued David and the others.
You're actually gonna go through with this stupid plan of yours?
I'm not leaving them to die.
You're putting my life at risk and hers because you have a guilty conscience?
Hey, if it was you that was stuck out there and needed help, you'd want us to do the same for you.
No, I wouldn't. I'd be dead, just like they're gonna be.
Take cover!
This isn't working. At the rate we're moving, we'll never make it to Eagle Rock.
So let's call it a day and head for base. You know, where it's safe.
We need to change our perspective.
He's got a point, Angie. Try and be less negative.
Excuse me?
That's not what I meant. Look, if we can get to the top of that building, we'll be able to see where all of Skynet's patrols are. We can plot a route back to Eagle Rock that avoids them.
You sure it's safe?
Angie, we're in a war zone.
Look, survivors!
We're with the Resistance! Do you need help?
Something's not right.
It's a trap! Keep him distracted! I'll take him out!
Is it dead? Looks like it!
That's the last of them. Nice work.
Never seen endos like this before. Looks like they're coated in some kind of rubber skin.
It's an early model infiltrator, designed to blend in with the Resistance and destroy us from within. Rubber skin on a T-600. Easy to spot, but the 800s, they'll have real human skin.
What are you talking about?
We should go before any more of them show up.
Come on, Connor. What's an 800? What do you know that we don't?
For us.
Look at that thing. It's falling apart.
It's lasted this long. It'll last another 20 minutes.
You've got to be kidding me.
Got some wasps buzzing around outside.
They're gonna call in the big guns.
Not if they don't see us. Stay low and keep behind cover.
So much for not being spotted, huh?
Take them out, quickly!
Stairs, let's go!
Grab that rocket launcher!
Damn! HK!
Hit it with the rocket! Now!
I don't like this.
Get your rockets ready, John! It's coming back! Machines on our left!
Listen, there's too many machines on the streets. We'll never make it that way. But I do have an idea.
Let's hear it.
Union Station is nearby. We use it to go underground into the subway system. Follow the tracks all the way to Eagle Rock.
You think it'll be any safer down there?
Guess anything's better than staying topside. Besides, this is LA. No one ever uses the subway. I was just thinking about how nice it'd be to take a real shower with real water pressure. Not like those showers back at the base, you know, where the water just drips out. A real shower.
You mind if I tape her mouth shut?
Ladies, we're a team. We need to work together.
Come now, T-70!
We gotta blink these guys!
Skynet knows we're here now.
It's 9 o'clock.
Follow me!